Do you want to make an awesome paper plane? Look at this one! You are gonna learn how to make it! It's really easy! And it flies a lot!
Excuse me for my English!
So, let's start!
You need a scissors, a ruler, and a pencil. You do a triangle down and then up. It will something like this. You cut with scissors very carefully. This is the back of the airplane. Thank you. imagine you are creating the shape of a kite. Subscribe to my channel. All right. Put wings to your dreams. Be happy and make them fly.